Welcome to Practical Chinese. I'm your teacher, Li Ling Huang. Here, you can learn how to communicate in Chinese like a native speaker. Today, let's talk about small talk and greetings. Greeting is the most common daily communication behavior in any language. It is interesting that Chinese greet to different people with different words. Some of them are not taught in the textbooks. You'll be able to learn them in this video. Small talk describes the brief conversations that you have with people you don't know well. Small talk is where friendships are made. Understanding how Chinese native speakers greet and make small talks are very important because the way people greet or make small talks varies from culture to culture. Let's watch the following story.
林姐，我心情很不好，你能帮我吗？
当然了，发生什么事了吗？
我觉得我的中国朋友都不喜欢我，他们对我很冷淡。
不会吧，这里面是不是有误会？
高文，你好。
啊，你好，网友，吃了吗？
当然了，我的早餐可丰富了，有包子。豆浆，人呢？
啊，你的朋友并不是冷落你啊，他只是在跟你寒暄而已。中国人有时候在打招呼时会提一些明知故问的问题，他们只是在表达对你的关心，并不指望你认真的回答。
啊。原来是这样。
You have learned from this video that as an informal greeting, Chinese people like to say, 你吃了吗? Which means, have you eaten yet? Or, 你去哪儿? Which means, where are you going? These are just simple greetings. You may also find that when Chinese people greet each other, they like to talk about things that other side is doing, just did, or is going to do.For example, when you're shopping in the supermarket, they will say, 买东西啊? Are you shopping? When you're going to school, they will ask, 上课去啊? Are you going to school? By doing so, they just want to express concern for you and start a conversation.
可是,我还有个问题。中国人有时候又太热情了。前段时间我认识了一个中国阿姨，我们第一次见面时就想给我介绍女朋友。
真的吗？她怎么说的？
蔡阿姨好，我叫王友，很高兴认识您。
好好好，王友啊，长得真帅。你来中国多久了？
我来中国有半年了。
今年多大了？有女朋友没啊？
去年刚上大学，还没有女朋友呢。
要不要我给你介绍个女朋友啊？
哎，不不不不不，不用了，谢谢阿姨。
是这样子的，美国人聊天时是不会谈论年龄、婚姻这种比较私人的话题的。可是在中国，这些话题并不是禁忌。相反，长辈会向晚辈询问这些话题，以表示对晚辈的关心。
原来如此，可是我还是不愿意谈论这些话题。
没关系的，你可以不回答。
Small talks help you to break the ice and get to know more Chinese people. There are many common topics for small talks, such as food, weather, movies, hobbies, and so on.But sometimes, you might be confronted with private questions like your job, your age, your family, your marriage, and so on. This is simply because Chinese people want to show that they care about you and they really want to talk with you. It is just small talks. Okay, that's all for today. By watching this video, I hope you can make more Chinese friends.